to it.
Alright guys, welcome back. Another RPC S3 video. But this time I'm comparing two PC. One with Ryzen 5 3500 and the other one Ryzen 5 3600. Same memory, 16 GB, but different GPU. Also different mainboard. The description I will give it. The setting you can play around with it. That depends on your configuration of your hardware. Rendered at full HD, take it to the right, top left, top right, okay, let's begin. RX 580, I will compare it with a second PC, my PC. The new build one. This is my old PC. Plus 50+ IPS. The soul of Hades. Ryzen 5 3500 is a 6-core CPU. If you compare to Ryzen 5 3600, the CPU uses 100%. And you will see the next build, my PC, the Ryzen 5 3600, how the CPU react to the emulator, RPC S3 emulator, 6-core. If you are using 4-core CPU, then it will be lagging a lot. Yeah. Wow. Almost crashing. Why so many? Yeah. that's the blue. Whoa. This hurt. The tail, snake tail. Wow, the tail become another one. Damn. Snake tail. Boy, that thing explodes. Big door open. This is a puzzle. Full. Going up, must get up. Get up, some more ups. higher. Come on, buddy. Don't disturb me. Come on, higher, higher. Higher! Thank you! Must go to the second bird. So the performance of RX 580 plus 3500 and CPU usage, you see 100%. The memory clock at 2666. My other PC, I don't clock it 2400. At default, this one highest clock, the memory are 3200. I didn't overclock it. So, next PC. Okay, this is the second PC. PC 2, this is my daily PC. The other PC for compiling Android ROM. This one using Ryzen 5 3600, the other one 3500, same 6 core, memory the same, but this one at default 2400, same memory, maximum at 3200 MHz. This one I set it to auto, no tuning, and the GPU GTX 1650 Super 4GB of graphic RAM, GRAM. The other one, RX 580, 8GB, same 12 nanometer, only this one the watt are smaller. 100 watt, I think this one. Mainboard different, B550 plus, and the other one B450 plus, the older motherboard. Okay, let's begin the setting for God of War 3 on this GTX 1650. Price, this one I bought new. Now the price for the graphic card are crazy expensive, double the price on the previous year, maybe triple on some part of the world. Even the refurbished one very expensive, the graphic card. Same setting as the previous PC. The CPU, uh, when loading is 100%, after that it reduces. Okay, let's begin. The spec I will give it in the description, also on the on screen.
Before the
this one better CPU and better GPU. RAM, I reduce the speed of the RAM to 400, is auto. Sure, this one better. No doubt about that. New motherboard and faster CPU, faster GPU. The other one are more cheaper total price. No, this fellow again. Oh, Janggut. Okay, let's fight. Always kill the boss first. This globe. Oh, faster this one. Hi. Get out this spawn. Snake. Haha, one punch on this. Uh oh, why this one? Oh no, black screen. Damn. Ah, yeah, wrong button. Wrong button. Anybody knows what happened actually? It sometimes happen like that. It's not all the time. On PC game, it never happened. Come on, buddy. L1. Why I'm using R1? Get up. Come on, come on, come on. Stay. Yes. Get away. Don't disturb me. Fur. Nahi hai. Apne. Inspector Sahab. What are you doing? Kuch hota hai. Okay, we safe here. One punch, you are dead. Wow, everything burned. Okay. Okay, that's it guys, what you think? So now you know how many core your CPU and the RAM. And your GPU also important, the graphic card. CPU for the big title game like the God of War, you need 6 core or more, 8 core better. And for the simple game one, 4 core is enough and 8GB also enough, but to play this God of War you need a more powerful CPU and a graphic card. Okay, that's all, and once again thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.